This is very ancient, maybe 2nd century.
Oh my god.
And, this is like a cemetery that Guru Rinpoche, you know, Guru Rinpoche ate. In the entire world, there's 8 cemetery of the Dakinis. So this is one of them. So very, very ancient. So we went, yesterday we did a ceremony here with my monks. And we just have to feel like pretend to die. And then you wake up and burn all your hair and all. It says that when it is slowly these statues will start moving around, the whole outside move, and the whole world cut them.
Oh, what's going on, Mujay?